It's time, Pomeroy.
Tonight, we're gonna make a decision right.